I cannot seem to make Deck happy. Awful bedroom. Why is it an awful bedroom? It's not bad. Oh, I guess it is awful. What's up, my pylons? I'm Gamer, Gamer Pyle, and welcome back to my Rimworld tutorial and playthrough. I've got my handy-dandy notebook. I have a nice tall glass of water. Actually, it's in a water bottle today because the water bottle's in the fridge, so it's nice and cold. And most importantly, I've got you. Well, golly, last time we had a pretty good time. We gained a new colonist, Finn. Finn is brand new to our ordeal over here, and it looks like she's trying to get some work done already. That's great. I'm all for that. You are awesome. We are starting to clean these rooms out and get them prepared for livin's. And we are... What are you doing now? Smoothing the wall. Oh yeah, I told you to do that, didn't I? Why don't we do this first? And we have a group of two, mother and son, Leeks and Captain Shiver, are off, and they are harvesting wild Healroot just about anywhere they can go. They also happen to find some pretty sweet compacted machinery. So they are going to start mining all that stuff out. And then we'll take that with us, because that'll give us components. I was thinking about getting these gazelles here and harvesting those, but nah, we don't need to do that. We have plenty of meat over here. Our freezer's doing all right. We have a lot to do still. We have to get our freezer expanded. We have to get our hay freezer expanded. We have to get... Oh, and the batteries. Oh, we can build batteries now. I forgot. That was finished. The research finished last time. You should go check it out if you haven't. And... we have to finish these two bedrooms. Those are our big plans for today. So we're going to be doing a lot of fast-forwarding today. Hopefully we'll be able to get through things pretty quickly and move on to the next place, because it looks like we've got three more medicines, plus I believe the two that we found. So that's only five. That's not really a whole lot. Mega Sloth Revenge. This could be an issue. Oh, and Deck has only got a machine pistol, which has, like, such a tiny, tiny, tiny little attack. I think it's only 9 damage per or something like that. And so, and it has a tiny range, so she could be in trouble. So I'm going to have her escape. Finn doesn't even have a weapon. But what Finn can do is open the door. Actually, you know what I could do? I'm going to do this. I'm going to bring the Mega Sloth up here. So long as she can outrun it. Go, Deck, go. Oh, this is gonna be tense. I'm loving it. Keep going, keep going. Mega Sloth's gonna come down one way or another, by gosh darn it. Let's go ahead and bring our shotgun up here. We'll bring it right there. Let's go ahead and bring our charge lance. That's got some pretty good damage going on. And Deck is going to make her way up as best as she can. That Mega Sloth is on its way. It looks like it is going to bleed out in about 13 hours, though, so that's good. I've always wondered if blood will go into water or not. It'd be a cool effect. You can see the little ripples happening here. It'd been a really cool effect. Oh, well, no, that's dry land. That's why there's mud there. That would have been pretty neat, but that's okay. Alright, Deck is still escaping here. We're gonna let Deck go right here and get some shooting in. How big is this? So you're gonna have to go there. And you're gonna go right there. We have to keep these doors open so that they can make their hasty retreat as necessary. That's close enough. That should have hurt them even more. 8 hours now. Alright, alright. So she can go over here. Die Games Badly can do his thing. Come on, Dad. Be that boss. Here it comes. Oh, no. Oh, back off. Oh, that was close. Oh, boy. Oh, we got it. Team effort. Digging that granite. That's so not a priority right now. Let's move this, please. Deck, you can you caused this problem, so you can haul it back, and Dad Games Badly can go do whatever you feel like, because even though you completely missed this thing, I'm pretty sure, hold on, before she picks it up, I don't see. Oh, I do see one pump shotgun right there. The rest of it's machine pistol and charge lance, which I think is what brought it down. Log. Let's see. No, it's Deck's pistol bullet. That was actually the one that killed it. Oh, there you go. You get the kill for this one, Deck. Congratulations. All right, let's check on leaks and shiver. Yeah, that's what I thought. You guys are just slackers. And then, oh, you've only got one more over here. All these animals. My goodness. When a colonist is in one of the animals' zones, let's see where we at. Animals in the zones. Those animals will just flock the thing, which can be so annoying when you're trying to build a. We don't actually even have any food left. When you're trying to actually build a door, because the second someone tries to go through the door, it logs an inability to. He's hungry, so I'm gonna let him go dehungrify. And actually, you know what I might do? Let's chop some wood and make a. We'll make a horseshoe pit. That'd be a good idea. Oh, those are still there, too. I guess we didn't need to get new ones. Alright. Yeah, go eat. Go eat. You're gonna be standing and eating. You're gonna hate it, but it's fine. How are you doing? You're getting hungry, but not quite as bad. Okay. So yeah, they just flock the area, and it's always annoying. Especially when you're building those doors. That's the way it is. Alright, well, it's 11 o'clock. I guess it is time for you to go to bed. You can go to eat and go to bed, too. What's Finn doing? Finn's gonna go to her bed. Alright. And I am going to have... Oh, you're both sleeping, huh? I don't want to wake up Finn because she's already in a pretty bad mood. But I do want you to build... Well, it's also 11. Never mind. I'll have you do that tomorrow. I want to get these end tables built. Those give a little bonus to beds when they're placed adjacent to the pillow. So that's going to help there. All right, everybody's going to be sleeping except Mongoose, who, that's right, he was up all night. So, slept all day. He's a lumberjack. He's up all night and he sleeps all day. Isn't that how that song goes? We'll park you there. Copy your settings. And paste settings here. And now we should have more space to bring stuff. Oh, Mongoose. No, I don't. Really want you to do that. Alright, so you'll go to sleep now. He's resetting his circadian rhythm, as you can tell. And everybody's sleeping. Warg meat has water away in storage. Why? How? What? How's it 2 degrees above zero? Both of these are on. Set to 9 below. It's only 8 degrees out. Why? Okay, I really am stumped. There shouldn't be anything going on unless there's a roofing issue. No, everything is roofed. I really don't know why this is set, why the temperature's so high, but I'm going to have to wake people up here. I'm going to have to build another one of these right here. And if I'm building one, I might as well build two. And I need to wake up Team Mamba, even though it's early, because she'll do this fastest. No, I don't want you to build that. I really don't. But you can do some mining for me. Okay, let's set this to 9 below. Okay, 1 degrees. -3. Okay, so it is going downward now, but I swear I don't know what happened there. And I lost my warg meat because of it. That is annoying. Did I ever activate these again? That one looks activated. What about this one? Okay. Let's focus on the one room, Mamba. And then, oh, that's right, that's what you're gonna do. Oh, you built that, huh? It's just normal. Man, she goes so fast. Are you guys doing your work? Nope, you're not. We're wandering. Oh, well, We didn't build the... That was my bad. We didn't build a horseshoe pit. As I said I was going to. Okay, well at least you're playing now. And I'm going to let you cancel because you're going to go play that too. Okay. We're going to haul these away. And you are going to... What do I want you to do next? Ah, batteries. That's what it was. Oh, we need some batteries. Let's go here. We're going to go down to power. Now we can select batteries here, and we're going to put them right in this place. So I am trying to think of the best configuration. I know I had a plan originally. I don't remember what it is. I think I just was going to do that. And they're just going to have to live with the fact that they're going to have to crawl over batteries in order to get to out here. But I can't think they're going to need to. Can't imagine that. So maybe I'll do this. You know what? I'll do this. I'm going to make three batteries in here, and I'm going to make them like so. They're still going to have to crawl over the batteries to get to all the other batteries. Work on the battery, work on the battery, work on the battery. But at the very least... And still... Oh, I can't do both. One, two, three, four, five. Deck, I guess you can stay down here. Get me some more steel. We're going to need it to make all these batteries. I also want to make some batteries down here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to build an additional room right here. I don't think I need granite. I think we'll do another limestone one. Now we'll do limestone. We'll make it look all the same. Got batteries going. I don't want you to work on it. I want you to continue. Alright, and then now I can build some more batteries right over here. And now that I've built this, I'm wishing that I had not built it because... Oh, I could have used that just one more one wider than that. In fact, I might even just make it all the way to there. I think I'm going to do that. Well, sometimes you win and sometimes you lose. I'm going to get rid of that so I can make that out of limestone also. I also need to get rid of all of these guys. I guess I do have a lot of planning that I got to do here. Alright, and I definitely don't want any part of a room with batteries to be made out of wood, because that will just... There'll be lots of problems with fires. Electrical shortages, all the big deal. That whole deal, so... Go ahead, let's do this. We're gonna have some pretty sick batteries by the end here. Okay, you need to do this first. Okay. That's cool. Alright, build this one first, please. So that we know there's room. And then we're gonna build all these. And all these. But we can't build this one yet, so let's go ahead and do this one here. Sorry, Dad. Not sure what you were doing, but... Oh, speaking of a zzt event, and I can hear the fire roaring. A fault in an electrical conduit has caused a short circuit which started a fire. Oh no! That's become a big fire. Well, let's extinguish the fire. Alright, let's see. There may be some issues. We're gonna have to just see. Alright. Alright, so we've got that taken care of. We're gonna repair that. Repair that. Let's see if anything else here got hurt by the fire. Nope. Okay. Alright, I think that's it. Ah, cool. Crisis averted. No worries. We're good. I'm gonna bring that over there. Eventually they'll take care of that when they need to. And now you can repair the television. Alright, it's much better. And it looks like Finn is getting some more work done. Oh, well, at least you're happy again. I think we're only going to do one of them. That's at 36%. Why don't we start there, and yeah, we'll just see what happens. And then you've got two of them over here. But you're probably going to just get the one done, because it's already pretty late. I guess what I'm going to have to do is set mining to first priority. And then hauling, which that's why they don't do hauling at all, to second priority. You've gone to bed. That's good. You can bring these, I guess. But actually, what I want you to do, because these are now deteriorating, so I want you to load these onto the pack animal. I want you to load this into the pack animal, and might as well get that one while we're here. Alright, and now they're not going to be rotting away in the middle of the land. Why does he always wake up so early? My goodness. Well, he's at 99%, 100% happiness, or recreation, anyways. That's pretty cool. I mean, you're right there. You might as well just do it, yeah? Alright. And then he's gonna make some meals. So I just want to check here to see how far... Yeah, so we're gonna need one more there. Work on that power conduit, if you please. And then let's build these walls. Okay, here it is. And then I'm going to be able to do this. And have four batteries over here, and that's going to be a lot better for provision. I'd also like to get an additional power source. Using wood this whole time is kind of going to be a problem. We only have 158 wood left. That's only two complete fills of these three power generators. So let's go ahead, come up here. I'm going to select similar with the letter P. I'm going to select all the way up here, and I'm going to harvest anything fully grown for oak trees. Then I shall do the same for poplar trees, but I really didn't even see a whole lot of poplar trees up here at all. But there we go. All right, so that's going to give me a sizable chunk of wood. And it's outside my main walls, so if I do ever get besieged and can't come back out, I am still going to be fine. All right, we're all set on roof. Where are we going over here? All right. Let's build this bed right there. And actually, I would love you to do... No, I'd like you to work on the bed. Build that bed. Haul those rocks. Haulerbot. Haul those chunks. Haulerbot. Awesome. Now we're starting to get a little bit... I'm going to back out a little bit. Our fort is starting to take shape. If you remember when we first got here... we just had this room, and then we had a couple of, like, just the way the rock was faced, like an inverted V. But we eventually were able to dig that out, which was great. Now we have a whole entire system going on here, and it's very exciting. Eventually, I would love to pipe hot air as an extra layer of defense around our inner wall, our Sanctum Sanctorum wall, and even in through here to act as some... like true geothermal heating for one. Oh, we have all this throw up here. Can we clean this? Throw up in blood. It's a good day. Oh, also you'll notice that I'm actually forcing, because when I had Finn start cleaning, I just had to click it once and he'll get most of the things in the area a couple of times and they take care of all of it. But inside the door, each doorway is considered a separate room, so they will not break through into a different room when they're cleaning. So you have to automatically assign cleaning to in between the doors. I don't know if there's a way around that or not, but that's just what I have noticed. Well, how did that go for you? A good end table. Okay. Why don't you build another end table? We also need a door here. We also are gonna build some more lights here and here. Masterwork table. Look at this beauty. Oh, look at that. It's the highest quality. Wow. Well done. Team Mamba. Rocking the Kasbah over here. Alright, next thing we need to do, though, we want to make sure that they can eat. Oh, well, I'm going to have to do that, too, but we want to make sure they can eat. We want to get a single-wall refrigerator. And put it for each of these two rooms to share, and each of these two rooms to share. And then we're actually also going to make vents. I did forget about the vents before. So we'll set it here, here. Do I want to set it there? Yeah, that's probably good. Here and here. So we're going to go here, 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 you're going to see the door thing. She's going to finish. Oh, he walked through the door, and the door stopped being made because someone was standing next to it, so. Or went through the door. And that's exactly what I was talking about beforehand. Such a pain in the butt. But that's the way it is. Alright, we're getting it done now. Things are looking a little bit better. Why is that, I wonder? We have plenty of power right now. An extra 1 kilowatt. Trying to get every room set up here pretty well. Everybody's just doing stuff. Oh, of course. Gosh. I have to micromanage these guys. I blame Shiver. So you're gonna get to work first. Oh, you're hungry. Oh, let's find... Wait, where did my animals go? Oh, there they are. Gosh, that scared me. Like, no! They all left. I don't know, even if I have any more food. But these guys are hungry. I hope I have a little bit more. I don't think I do. Huh. Well, there you have it, folks. That's why you pay attention. Let me find some blueberries. This is the only thing I'm going to be able to eat is blueberries. So let's go to work. Harvest the blueberries. And then you can eat them. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. He's so hungry. I feel so bad. All these, please. And then Shiver can eat them. Oh, I'm doing very bad at this. Let's consume some berries. And let's mine some machinery. And then we'll get out of here. This will be the last thing we'll do. I know he's starving. That's what I just was trying to work on. Alright, he'll switch, go harvest some more berries, and then Lise can finish them. Or not. Oh, man, that was close. It's a good thing I looked. If I hadn't looked, they'd have just gone hungry, and that would have been... Oh, man. I mean, it gave me the starvation pop-up, but I would have been that much further behind. Okay. So we're going to load these into a pack animal. We're going to load this into a pack animal. We're going to load this into a pack animal. And we're going to load this into a pack animal just because. Okay, so let's get out of this place. I actually am going to send him back and get more food, and then we'll make our way back afterward. So... Reform caravan. Let's go home. We have all the berries and medicine we need. We've got wood. We need the bedrolls, both of them. I don't need the horseshoe pin. That's not a problem. But I do want my marble chunks. So I'm going to take 17 marble chunks with me back. And there they go. Okay, good. Well, at least there's that. Now we're going and we're harvesting some more steel over here. There's some more compact machinery on my map, but I always try to harvest out my map last of all the things that I harvest. That way, if I do run out, I'm not reliant on going to a different square, a different tile on the world map. I can just go onto my map and be like, oh crap, I need some steel right now. I don't have to make a party or make a raid or wait for a trader to come by. I can just go onto the square on my map right here or over here, and we're all good. I cannot seem to make Deck happy. Awful bedroom. Why is it an awful bedroom? It's not bad. Oh, I guess it is awful. Can she clean? Let's clean. Maybe that will help. So I pressed T to bring up this is a little quality indicator. So I can see where the dirt is a lot easier this way because it shows that -3. -5 for when there's two things of dirtiness on a place. So that is what she's doing. She's cleaning up right here. And now she's all happy. She should be happier again. Let's find out with G. Now it's a mediocre bedroom. Not so bad. Coming up here. Yeah, so when Finn wakes up, I'm going to have Finn do some cleaning. And that should... Ooh, what's this? And that should do it. Okay, much better. Whose blood is this, I wonder? I have a raccoon and a lynx. Oh, maybe that was my hauler bot or something. Who knows? Carrying it around. We also do want to grow some potatoes so that we have food for this coming winter. So I am going to allow sewing here now. Now that things are settled a bit, we've got four bedrooms. It'll be easier. No, I don't want the Twi'lek. I want the bed. That... that decided to lag at a bad time. So, is this considered two rooms or one? Just one. Okay. I know you like to be helpful, but I don't think you're as helpful as you think you are. Do this instead. Do-do-do. Oh, fins up. And there she goes. Now, they don't have... She doesn't have a table yet, so she's got to come out here still. That's on its way, I promise. Finn was going to build that, but no, I don't want you to. Why don't you... What are you going to do? Oh, these batteries. Let's build these batteries now. That'll be good. We have 70 delivered, 5 delivered. Let's do this one now. Let's just get all the steel and all these things first. That should have 10, if my math serves me correct. And now we'll do this one. All right. Where's our caravan at? Oh, getting close. You can see my little settlements here. They'll be here for about 2 months each. Abandoned camp, so that the computer remembers what was on that tile. And if I go back and visit it, they'll be there again. 12 days for diplomacy for people of Bardola. I kind of want to just go and get them all. Oh, I forgot that the kitchen bot does... I keep forgetting. The kitchen bot plants stuff. Okay, well, so we'll have batteries here. Let me just make sure that the power conduits connect. They will as soon as this one is built. Ah, fantastic. Now, these are going to start building up. As you can see, we've already stored 1 watt. Ah, it's arrived. Hello. I'm glad you've made it. Let's bring up some wood as you arrive. All the wood. Okay. I will also bring all of my animals inside. All these animals will go into the game room. Skadoosh. Skadoosh. And I'm pretty sure that I selected some that were already here, but that's okay. I'll just kick them out when we get there. All right, let's drop all our gear, and that's going to be the last thing we do for today. Hey, if you haven't checked it out, I started a new game. This afternoon at 4, I will be dropping video number 5 of a Stardew Valley noob playthrough. Go check it out. I am having a lot of fun doing it. I've never played the game before. That's why they call it a noob playthrough. And I would love to have you join me. So if you like this kind of game, a simulation game, it seems that Stardew Valley doesn't have quite the same amount of, you know, war crimes, death, and all that. But I haven't gotten that far in, so maybe it's just hidden behind a nice, shiny facade. And maybe that's all it is. So come join me. I'll see you at 4 o'clock today for that. And just about every day. This little alpaca is eating my food. Get out. Let me see what else we got. We have alpaca 2, dromedary 2. Anybody else that's lagging behind? Alpaca 2, dromedary 2. That looks like it. Okay, so every other animal, but especially alpaca 10, needs to go into the east pasture. And let's see if that clears them out. Okay, and now we have all this cool stuff here. Oh, wait, what about my stallions? Boop. Alpaca 2 is inside now, so bye-bye, Alpaca 2. Don't eat my food, you jerk. And now my dromedary 2 also doesn't seem to have anything in it. Huh. It took you so long to get up here, then. do not eat my food. All right, there we go. That's it, everybody. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to use all this herbal medicine to smash those like and subscribe buttons. Ding that bell so you can get alerts to all my future content. And check out these videos because YouTube's algorithms, what? I'm gonna have to go back and do that again. Colonists are gathering to celebrate Leeks and Mongoose's marriage. Congratulations, kiddos. Well, that's gonna start off episode 21, I'll tell you what. I better go ahead and stop this right now. Anyways, I'm gonna do that last sentence again because we got interrupted. This is why I usually pause it right at the end so this doesn't happen. All right, YouTube's algorithms think you're gonna like the videos that are on the screen right now. So check them out. And also leave a comment below telling me how excited you are for the upcoming newlyweds. Until next time, my pylons, stay safe and be well.